sorry about the lack of audio. OBS just decided that it would not save my selected devices. Alright, I'll start in a couple of minutes. By the way, Dotica, when is your next 426 stream? Alright, how do I... What do I use for FTL? I use this. Does this capture FTL? We'll see. Sucks. Alright, FTL, where are you? There we go. Oh, it is capturing it. That's nice. What's this resolution? I mean, it works with my screen, but it's just an interesting looking resolution. Salty screen. Alright, who is my pilot? Is it this guy? can check by customizing. So that is this person. And that is that person. Alright, so this is the pilot. Hey Dodica, do you want to be on engines or weapons? Alright, engines it is. Oh wait, I kind of forgot I should change my ship and the name of my ship. Alright, I'm gonna change the ship and then change the names back. What ship should I go for? I like the Zoltan ship. Zoltan ship is nice. Now this one is on engines. I can tell by the color of the engine. So this one is Dodica. And this one is Hammer. The only problem with the Zoltan ship is they don't have burst lasers, which are nice. What does this one do again? This one should work well. I don't need to use the missiles. I only need to use the missiles when they have more than one shield. Let's see, they got one shield. Gonna destroy some of that, put on auto fire. Oops, it's space. Not accepting surrender. Ions deal like double damage to these shields. The special Zoltan shields. But that doesn't really matter. just gonna fight the ships. This is 2 damage per room, so it should deal a bunch of damage there. Which one is this one? Oh, this one's gonna just take out my shields. That's annoying. Well, I took out its... I took out their weapons. You gonna go fix the weapons? Yeah, good luck. Good luck escaping. Alright, let's see what they have at the store. This team is really good, but I don't have a burst laser, so it's not that good. It's a small bomb, dude. Yeah, I don't need that. Maybe I'll buy like a NG. NG on the shields. Now we can repair the shields faster. Just gonna beat up all of these guys. Can't pilot the ship when I destroyed it with my laser. Alright, now I'll take out the oxygen. Oh man, they repaired that really quickly. I don't think this thing can miss, but just in case, I'm gonna keep attacking it. Because attacking their oxygen ain't gonna do anything to them. I really should have just, like, upgraded my ship. That probably would have been a better decision. Upgrading shields would have been, like, too expensive, though. I could power this. And then later get a power bar and have both of these. Which I'm probably gonna do, but not with this weapon. I don't want this weapon. I never play with missiles. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna wait till I can get better shields. Or there's a good looking weapon. Oh, I forgot to do something. Whatever. I'm just gonna attack them. Oh, this isn't gonna bode well for you guys. You got all your machines packed in here. That means I can deal like tons of damage to you. You have made a terrible mistake in your blueprints for your ship. I don't know. It's just taking out all the systems. They also don't seem to have an NG, so they can't fix it that fast. It just destroyed them. Wait. Nah, it's just distress beacon. Also, I can change this guy's name. What should I name the NG? Just name him Callie. Alright, now Callie is here. What should I do? I should upgrade my shields. Of course, I need more power to do that, but... when I get a bit more scrap, I'll do that. That's fine, Dodica. It appears the distress beacon coming from the surface of the nearby moon. Someone's probably gonna die then. I'm just gonna ignore it. It's either get a crew member, which I don't really need, or lose a crew member, which I don't really want to do. Promise to help. Yay! Now you get another power bar and turn on these shields. Now I have double shields and Zoltan shields. I shouldn't be taking that many hits then. Do what I can. Sounds like a trap to me. A ship with a conspicuous pirate marking this way. I'm just gonna attack him. I really just want to take out his missile, because his missile can go through my normal shields. I don't know why I'm doing it this way. I should be taking out the shields first. But whatever. Let's see. Seeing enemy interior could be nice. See. Yeah, I'll just do that. Let's hope they don't have double shields. You find them, eh? Missile weapon bombard their key structures. At least I'll get some scrap. Alright, they don't have teleporters at least. I shouldn't be attacking their shields, I should be attacking their weapons, which I usually do. Although the shield attacking the shields would deal more damage, I'd rather not take damage. Oh, now you don't have any oxygen. Why would you send a mantis to fix it? I don't understand their logic. Mantises can't fix things. Well, they can, but they're, like, really bad at it. What was I gonna do? I guess I'll just jump to the exit. I need a good weapon. That is my next goal. Yeah, I'm gonna steal my blast doors, because they like to, like, purposely sabotage your ship and stuff. Yeah, take that. I would go to the nebula, but I don't know. Let's see, fight the Lanius or the pirates? Lanius could have some weapons? But the pirates could also have some weapons. I think I'll just go with pirates. Okay then. Yeah, I can do this better. Take that. Thank you. seems to be trying to power up its FTL. Well, you gotta fix your thing. You're like, we gotta fight back first before we run away. No, you're just gonna die. Ooh, a store. I'll go to the distress, then the store? Yeah, I can do that. The distress beacon was a trap, more like an advantage for me to destroy you pirates with. That burst laser. That's pretty effective against... Well, no, it's a single burst laser. It's not very effective. What is with these guys? They're always, like, trying to escape. Like, dudes, come on. If you don't want to fight, don't fight me. Ooh, two stores. You can always go to this store. The store at the bottom. We'll check this store. Let's see here. Have any weapons? Ooh, that's very nice, actually. I think I'll get that. And I'll fix all. To go all the way over there to... No shields? Oh, you're gonna have a bad time now. Let's see here. I may be able to make it, maybe. There's probably a trap, but I might as well investigate. I like how whenever you get an NG ship, everyone has a super shield bypass unit. Like, what? How come I can't bypass it? It's just like, whenever there's an intruder on board, they have a super shield bypass unit. Well, let's see here. Now we want to keep the oxygen bomb. Who's good at combat? No one? first of all, save my current crew additions. Dude, why are you going that way? Where am I going to put Max at? I'll put him on doors, or I could put him on cameras. Put him on doors. Doors is always nice. I can have like super doors and kill them by suffocation. I think I can just barely make it to this door. Oh, great. Seriously? Got a burst laser too. Oh, good luck dealing with that. Yeah, I can just barely make it there. Alright, let's see what we can get. They seriously don't have any weapons? Come on, I need weapons. I don't want any of these things. Although hacking is nice. Shield bypass. Don't I already have that? Shield charge booster, shield charge booster. I can have two of them? I can have super fast shield? Can I seriously buy this? I can have super fast shields. Alright. I'm gonna be the Zoltan ship with super fast shields. A meteor shower can't touch me. single burst laser and a some sort of fire beam. Please, someone give me a weapon. I need a weapon. I could upgrade that, but I want to buy a weapon. Give me a weapon. Ooh, that was really close. I don't need a crew member. If anything, I would want a mantis so I can fight things, but I already have plenty of crew. I can go to a nebula, or I can go to an NG control sector. Me and the NGs have some weapons for me. I want to fight it. Aw, man. I didn't get to fight it. Oh, I know where everything is now. I know there's a store there, too. And a store there. I know everything. I don't want to go there, though. So let's see. All the ships are up there. Of course, there can still be ships in other places, I think. An anti-combat drone. I can sell that. I'm not going for drones. No! No, I'm not gonna kill one of my crew. Speaking of crew, I need to name this guy. He'll be... there. Not going there. They're charging up their charge burst laser. Interesting. And they also got an ion bomb or a small bomb? An ion bomb. Oh man, ion bombs destroy my shield. don't need more crew members. What do you not understand? I have like a max crew members now. What is this? I don't even have a name for this crew member, it'll just be Lauren. Whatever, let's see if they have any weapons for sale. Hopefully they do. Weapons? No weapons? Could go for drone control. And this would be like the ultimate anti drones. Just like super shields and a bunch of anti drones. But I don't really like going for drones. Gonna go to the other one. I knew this was a trap. What are you talking about? See the weapon charge in there. I don't see how that helps me in this situation though. No, I'm not gonna accept surrender. Oh, I'm gonna get a hit off. No, my weapons! They took out my weapons. Send the engine. No! Take them out at all costs. Jodica and Emric go in there. Come on, sell a weapon. Yes, finally. Burst laser. I'm getting this. And hacking. I should sell this other thing. Can I even upgrade this? I can. That's gonna cost a lot, but it's gonna be pretty powerful. Actually, can I replace my laser if I really wanted to? One of those. I also should go for this. Just give myself a bit more dodge, because basically I'm guaranteed to be hit right now, and upgrade this a bit. Who's good with combat? No one. Screw your surrender. Thank you. to another energy controlled sector. Another store, but I don't have enough money to go there. This is why you always have someone on the cameras. Because you can do this to their stuff. What is gonna be there though? Who knows? Another burst laser? I can't freaking afford another burst laser. Although it sounds awesome. Ooh, what is this? Yeah, I'm gonna replace my beam with this one. Oh. Well, I can sell mine. Goodbye, beam. I got a better one. Do I really want one of these? Not really. Not enough power. Takes ages, but it's gonna destroy everything, so I should probably replace it with the burst laser at first, because the burst laser is nice. Now I just don't need to go to shops anymore. I'll give you 15 missiles. Oh, it gave me an extra thing. That's nice. It didn't give me any scrap though. Which is what I would have needed to upgrade something, but whatever. I gotta go kill some more things. Laser onto their shields and hack their weapons. Can I hack their weapons? Yeah, I can. Thank you. is really good, but nah, I have what I'm looking for. Taken out by fire. I keep getting weapons now. I just want the scrap though, so I'll sell the breach missiles. Go there, 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 there. Yeah, that looks good. Give up scrap for fuel? I mean, it's pretty cheap fuel, not gonna lie. I'll buy 3 fuel. Cloaking is really nice, but can't afford it. Not the store, I want the ship. Why is the enemy power use helpful? I can't remember. For that glaive beam, I just need ...265 more scrap, which isn't too much, but it's still a lot. This may be a problem. Burst laser onto their drones. Will not have their drones burst laser onto their drones. this leads around to their weapons. I can't go for that store. I don't think I have any way of making it back if I do. Take that. I destroyed you with my super burst laser. Yeah, I would have had no way of getting out of that. I don't even know if I'll be able to make it to the exit from here. It's a risk I'm willing to take. I don't need equipment, sir. I'm gonna hack your shields. Thank you. managed to hack their weapons. Screw your surrender. You should really get out of there. You don't have the super OP fire beam, but this other glaive beam is super OP also. Ah, so close. Keeping all my scrap just in case. I remember that one time where I just had like the best stuff and just like a bunch of scrap that I didn't know what I would do with. Aid the civilian ship. Oh no, not one of these. Who leveled up? Either me or Dodic, huh? Man, they're trying really hard to fix those glitches. Just killing their crew. They're like, we gotta fix these weapons. Oh, but all our crew are dying because they're being destroyed by their weapons. Dude, your crew are so dead. What is wrong with you? they're dead. Hey, I have enough for this. I almost have enough. I need 19 more. I'll have enough. Well, you're not repairing those anytime soon. Just keep focusing on the weapons, because this guy's gonna try and fix them. Actually, Nick, we're gonna focus on their oxygen. They have zero dodge, which isn't good for them, because I'll hit every single shot. It's actually really bad for them, because I can kill them in one shot. Well, I can still miss my own shot. Or they have autopilot. I've done it. I need the OP Zoltan ship. Oh, dude, you don't want to mess with me. Just burst laser their weapons. Oh, blade beam is really small. Thank you. the shields. No, I'm not gonna surrender to you. Oh, that is looking really bad for them. Let's just see what they do. Completely destroy him, so I might accept the challenge if I can reach there. It may be tough. First lanes here, their weapons. Thank you. Please hold while I just fix up my ship while in this asteroid belt. Seriously, in there? Sorry for the interruption. Let's see here, what was I doing? Where's that bomb going off? Let's see, upgrade shields. Probably gonna go for upgrade shields and then upgrade dodge. But first, improved blast or no. Not right now. Sorry, I got a decline on your challenge. Surrender. Oh, that looks like a big problem for you guys. Four whole systems were taken out. Just focus on dodge, I think, or hacking. Yeah, focus on hacking, then focus on dodge. Oh, who hosted me? I can't check because of the stream delay. Well, I can check. I have to wait, though. Thank you, whoever hosted me. Thank you, Cali, for the host. Let's see here. This isn't a very good situation. I was relying on my hacking system to be working. Now I have to wait to use this. Because I gotta use it on their shields, and then glaive beam and just obliterate them. This is a much slower tactic than I'm using. Pretty easy. Specifically because my hacking system stopped my oxygen from depleting. That was pretty nice. Ooh, a store. I need to go there. I have plenty of fuel, but my ship is a bit damaged. Can't really use any more weapons. I'm at the max amount of power I can have. I guess that's about it. Until I find a cloaking. Which I might never find. About to be melted by my glaive beam. That's a very tempting offer. I don't want the weapon, but I want the weapon to sell the weapon. If you know what I mean. Nah, I'll just ignore him. Nah, I'll take the offer. I mean, he was the one who challenged me. So yeah, enjoy that. Maybe they should repair their oxygen, or else they're gonna suffocate, but whatever. Store. Have a chance for cloaking. Cloaking. Not enough power though. I need to get power. Yeah, I'll improve my reactor. Thank you, that's a very good deal for me. Oh, I should have sold the Vulcan. What am I doing? I'll probably find a place to sell it anyways. See, this power bar is going to be for the next thing I get. Thank you. They didn't even get through my shields. That's how powerful I am. Alright, better cloaking or better hacking? I mean, better hacking, more damage. Better cloaking, less damage to me. I think I'm gonna have to go for hacking here. Because you're gonna start giving me, like, super shields. Not actual super shields, but, like, triple shields all the time. Which I don't want to have to deal with. Actually, attack their oxygen. Surrender. Just blow up your ship. Alright, better cloaking now. Oh, that didn't end well for them. Seriously, I don't get why. Like, you can't repair a ship in this. Like, come on, they can't. The asteroids can't get through the shields. Everything is safe. What are you talking about? attack their shield. First laser on their weapons. Glaive beam this way. Take that. Super cloak, and buy this for the next thing. So I can sell this whole thing. And this defense too. Mind control was meh. Seriously? Shields. There's probably a way I can get 5 systems in there. Oh. past, and now you will pay the price. How are you powering up your FTL? You're not going to be able to escape. Should be a bit careful because I still need drone parts for like Alright, one more power bar. Percent dodge. Time for the final boss. The problem with this thing is, it's freaking OP. Alright, let's see. Ion, the missiles need to be taken out, to be honest. gonna jump back? Alright, here he comes. Since I don't have enough drone parts, gonna have to wait. Didn't deal nearly enough damage. super doors. My repair station is gone. Oh. Yep, I just gotta wait and hope he doesn't destroy me. This is it. Let's see. What was I gonna do? Oh, I don't think I can launch a drone through that. That's gonna be annoying. That is bad. certainly a problem. But don't worry. What? How did they get that much shield? This is a problem. This is death. So close at 2. I only did slightly better in this one. Anyway, that's going to be it for the stream, since that was quite a long session of FTL. I hope you enjoyed watching. Next stream will be... I don't know what game I'll do next stream. I have some ideas. But anyway, see you later.